So, ready for the grout. I'm using pre-mixed epoxy sparkly grout. One trick here is to use some diluted dishwashing liquid, spread it over the surface of the tile. Anytime you're using epoxy grout, that's sort of the trick to get it out. I'll be using that rubber bottom float. Lay the grout down, smooth it into the corner, into the joints, and then try to get the corners pretty good and then sponge it. And do that all within 5 minutes. Gotta work quick.